nice if Scarecrow got one of those freaking billboards and apologized for gassing us.
Detective, when I tested that riddle on one of my childhood bullies, he simply could not solve it. Not even on pain of death.
Boys had the back cornered, then one of his little helpers turned up.
No! Stop that! Oh, maybe, my pretty, not him! Maybe, not him!
Hey,
Batman, before you save the nearby rioter from death by cranial microbomb, I want you to think very hard about why you're doing it. He's dangerous, violent, utterly devoid of empathy, and he's stupid. You like to play protector, Batman. Well, these are the very people you're protecting Gotham from.
Those thugs won't let me near. I could use the remote batarang to scan for Riddler's victim. There he is.
You know what? Scarecrow, Ivy, this Arkham Knight guy and his giant freaking army, I'm getting out of town.
I don't understand. I offer you the deaths of these marauding monsters, and you go out of your way to save them. Why? Ethics over logic, Batman. It'll be your downfall.
Downfall.
Disappointed by the caliber of scientific research in Simon Stagg's airship. So, I filled them with riddles instead!
got all kinds of bling on that car, man.
Riddler, tell me everything.
I'm asking nicely.
This is all I know.
Thanks.
Okay, we'll join a couple of lines.
needs to die already. I can't believe it.
Arkham Knight's just some tough guy with a bunch of soldiers for hire at his back. Two-Face, Riddler.
I'm not going to congratulate you, Batman. You stole a trophy from an unfinished riddle. I reward intelligence, not initiative. Initiative.
Too busy. He won't listen to my orders.
another bitter thwarted foe. Now I suspect that your real weakness, your true legacy, another failed friend.
Your mother.
The dolts I hired must have failed to construct the riddle according to instructions.
Edward!
I'm gonna count to one, and then I get mad.
I'll talk! God, I'll talk!
You've been very helpful.
Tries blowing us all to pieces again.